1001 Movie Challenge, and I'm Big Mike. We are discussing one of my favorite films also of all time. Very small budget made for this film, $27,500, and regarded as the best independent film of all time. And that movie is Clerks, directed by Kevin Smith, starring Brian O'Halloran, Jeff Anderson, Jason Mewes, Kevin Smith, Scott Mosier, just to name a few. You know, this movie is a message to all that film school can bring results. I mean, Kevin Smith, you know, didn't even finish film school, and this movie was completed. And, you know, as soon as he got his, you know, money for school, he went out and put it all into a movie. And he, you know, he's like, he thought about it, he's like, yeah, I'm going to laugh about this one day, you know, we're going to look back at this and laugh at this, and, you know, no matter what, he was just out there to have some fun and make a film with his friends. And that's what he did. And he created two characters, Jay and Silent Bob, that have spanned over multiple movies, have had their own movie, cartoon movie coming out right away, you know, spawned comic books, just this whole world that Kevin Smith opened. Oh, and the podcast, that's really awesome. They recently had the event, Kevin Smith Live from Behind, the Jason and, Jay and Silent Bob Get Old podcast. Me and a couple buddies went to go see it. Oh, it was just great. Kevin Smith has to be, like, literally, probably one of my top three directors. You know, he's just fantastic. It's, what can I say? You know, this movie, Clerks, you know, is about two guys who work at a convenience store and a video store that was actually filmed in a real convenience store called the Quick Stop there in Jersey, in Leonardo, New Jersey. And it just shows that, you know, how much fun a job like that is. And even though it's stupid and that you may hate it and there's stupid things about it, that, you know, it's just a camaraderie. You get to work with your best bud all day. You know, it's just great. Classic lines in this movie. It's just so much things to talk about. It's almost endless. Clerks is fantastic. And the movies that spawn from it later. I love Clerks 2, the sequel to this movie. It is just fantastic. There's one scene in it that when they're, you know, it's near the end of the movie. You'll know what scene I'm talking about when you watch it. It is a fantastic flick. It definitely should be on this list, and it fully deserves to be. And that's why Clerks for me is getting a 4 out of 5 on this list. It is just fantastic. Kevin Smith, good job, man. It's just great flick. You know, everybody in it, good job. And I'm glad you guys are having so much success. Just started with that Clerks movie, and there are people that will actually sit down and listen to you guys talk, because you have a lot to say. A lot of experiences, especially Jason Mewes and his battle with drugs, and just very inspirational story that Jason Mewes goes through in his life, and so on and so forth. But like I said, if you haven't checked this movie out, oh my god, please go out and rent it. It's one of those movies that you definitely need to see before you die. So, once again, I'm Big Mike, and take care, Clerks.